The Andy Griffith Show, starring Andy Griffith, with Ronnie Howard, also starring Don Knotts.
Hi, Andy.
Hi, boy.
Look at that, would you?
What's that?
My old history book, the one I used way back in the 8th grade.
I'll be dog.
Yeah, with all this talk with Opie about how good he's doing in school and all, I got to thinking about my own schooling and I dug that up. My old history book.
Bernard P. Fife. This book belongs to Bernard P. Fife. If lost or stolen, please return to Bernard P. Fife. Signed, Bernard P. Fife. Your book?
Yeah. Look at the next page.
The History of the United States of America by Bernard P. Fife.
Well, remember how we used to paste our own names over the authors?
Oh, yeah. Boy, you've had this a long time.
Well, since the 8th grade. Huh. And you want to know something? There's things right there in that book that I learned that I still remember to this day.
Oh, come on.
To this day. It's amazing how that stuff stays with you. Once you learn something, it never leaves you. It stays locked up tight right in the old loo.
Does, huh?
Sure. Here, let me show you. Here, Constitution of the United States. Now, we had to memorize the preamble of that. Mm. I still remember it.
You do?
Yeah. Here, I'll show you. Hold the book on me.
Okay. All right, go ahead.
Constitution of the United States. Give me the first word, and then I'll know the rest.
Okay, we.
We.
We?
We. Are you sure?
I'm looking right at it.
Oh, we. We!
The.
The. We the. We the.
People.
We the people. We the people. We the people. We the people. We the people of the United flag? Breathe. Wind. Wave. Star.
States.
States. We the people of the United States.
In order.
In order.
To form a.
To form a.
More perfect.
Perfect.
You. You
to form a more perfect you.
Union.
Union. In order to form a more perfect union.
As.
S.
Ta.
Ta.
Ble.
Ble.
Shh. Establish.
Establish.
Just.
Establish just,
Tis.
Tis. Justice. Establish justice.
Ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common
defense.
Promote the general welfare. And secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity to ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. You want to run through that again, or do you think you got it?
I got it. You learn something, you learn it.
Pa?
Ohio?
You talking about something?
Oh, no, no, no. Barney was just showing me how I could still remember something he learned in the 8th grade.
Surprised you, too, didn't he?
He sure did.